Overnight, two people hurt following a shooting at a near West Side gas station around 11. Police were called to 300 South Ashland at a BP station for reports of a person shot. A 38-year-old man was found with multiple gunshot wounds. He was taken to Stroger Hospital in serious condition. An 18-year-old woman was also hit and was reported in good condition. The shooter was driving a dark-colored sedan, and so far no one is in custody.